Dr. and Sister, they've done a lot of ways to join up promotional things with our outing for our Vacation Bible School, and we appreciate that, appreciate the work they put in. God bless you, Josh.
I just wanted to say tonight that I'm thankful for a church family. I was telling my mom not too long ago that for a long time, 10 years almost, I felt like anywhere I've been, I had to fit in. And everybody here, it has really made me feel like I belong. Bless the Lord. Praise the Lord. I've been going through a lot, physically and emotionally. And I had my crybaby days, and I finally got over that. And I wake up sometimes at 3 o'clock in the morning, and I'm hurting so bad. And I pop in a tape and start singing, and pray God my name, or the lady in the next apartment doesn't call the police on me. She hasn't so far, so praise God for that. And it just goes to show that no matter what you're going through, and there's a God up there who cares, and He will take it through anybody.
Yes,
always been one of my favorites.
I've got that on sheet music somewhere. Boy, that's a beautiful old song. You know.